So crews in Denmark spent the morning battling flames after a semi caught fire. It happened around 11 at the 4100 block of Shirley Road when firefighters got to the scene. They say the engine block was a part that was on fire. First responders said they worked quickly to contain the blaze to the truck.
The main thing is that it doesn't get into the buildings or to the back of the trailer, and it's what contents are in the trailer.
And fortunately, no one was injured. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. Several